Whoever sees this and subscribes right now will get a free chainsaw. I'm just kidding, kids. It's Halloween. Don't play with one unless there's a grown-up around. What's going on, YouTube? It's Noxil, and we're back with our reaction series. So as you guys know, I've been doing these anime reactions. I've been loving them. And listen, there is one that is just highly, highly requested. Apparently a new series taking the world over by storm. It's none other than Chainsaw Man. No idea what we're about to walk into. No idea what this is about, but I'm excited. Let's do this live, raw, in the moment. Let's go. All right, first and foremost, what fucking genre are we in right there? I mean, you come in with that bass guitar, you had a little bit of like taking us to church for a second, and then we went with like techno-y distortion, and then now I don't even know what this pace is, but I'm here for it. This is Chainsaw Man. I also love how we open up. Perfect for Halloween, like a horror movie. You hear the revving of that chainsaw as it starts. So I got to pay attention to what is going on visually. Our heroes or non-heroes are in black. We don't know who they are. What? That was a weird look. Is he gonna like lick her in the ears? He's got fangs. Why has he got fangs? She got gold eyes. We're reading a lot into this. It's okay. That's an angel, but that's, do they have chainsaws? Or they got blade, like, what? That looks painful. He's got a sword coming out of his face. He's got a chainsaw coming out of his face. And the other person with a mask is trying to just protect themselves from COVID. What? This is what wanted me to stop before. That's an interesting position. What's that make you think of? Get your mind out of the gutter. Whoa, she got devil horns. So we got angels and devils in this? This is cool. I like this guy's voice as well. He's got a nice tone. Hang on, I want to see this transition real quick. This is kind of cool. I'm trying to figure out what that was. What was that? Hang on, let's see it. Let's keyframe it. What is that? It's like a furry urchin. Does it have eyes? I don't know. Or a tumbleweed of death? All right. Popcorn is delicious. Alright, Sports Illustrated, cover model, and then he's being led on a leash. I mean, what in the chains and whips is going on here? That's normal. Just a normal Friday night in the Knox household. What? TMI. I can't do these just like blades coming out of people's faces. Like that can't happen. Who is she? Oh, we've seen her a few times now. Why is he's got bugs on him and like plants and stuff going around him. I don't know if we're like fighting angels and demons or monsters or what. Or if it's a horror film, because that's like horror shit. What? Nice! This is dope! Man! It's so pacey! Like, it's really, obviously it's like upbeat, but but it's got just a little bit of like menace to it underneath. And I love how it's kind of taking us off. So I think what happens so far is he transforms into like the chainsaw creature thing. That's like his special power, to apparently have a chainsaw just like come out of your forehead. Like, what's up, bro? Choppy with my head. Normal day in the life. And the demon chick was involved too. And I think they're, I don't know what they're doing. They're killing monsters or demons. Gotta be. I mean, look at that. Look at that special power. Super Smash Brothers will never be the same again if he enters as a character. Did we really just have an egg of like a ball? Like, she just hit like a giant marble, and that transitions because that egg is a continuous theme, and all of a sudden he's now holding an egg, the ball. The ball shape is the theme, and then it transitions to a new ball that he's holding in his hand. But I wonder if that plays on things. Like, she's a ball breaker, put him on the leash, and take him out for a walk. What was that? All right, we didn't talk about this before because, again, there's so much. I feel like there's so much packed into this opening. Never seen so much packed into a singular opening. Right, hang on. There was a little scream right there. Ah, as everything drops out. And then I love how as percussion really hits there and everything hits, like it's synced up to match when the explosion hits. Cool synchronization right there. And then he's got like this little like pillow, fluffy, furry creature that also has a chainsaw coming out of its head. That thing. What the I want that as a pet. And then what was that? That was like a demon with antlers dancing. That's the thing that really creeped me out. Oh, its eyes are like stitched up and what in the human centipede? See, I thought we'd like just the nature of the singing, and it kind of came through like a filter pass. It was a little bit megaphony, like the way it was. Like, I thought we were just going to have like metal rocking out the whole time, like default to metal. And then towards the very end, finally, you get away from these spacier, like techno-y synthy sounds, and you just have that guitar just rock us out to end it all. But man, this is just like hit you in the face and just like keep running, like punch after punch after punch, just transition to transition. I felt like the song matched the visuals perfectly. I don't know what the hell is going on, but it seems like a rush of acceleration, and I feel like I'm gonna miss out if I don't get involved with this. Long live ADD, long live Chainsaw Man. You were Noxil certified. Hope you guys liked today's video. As always, do me a huge favor. If you did, subscribe and notifications on. It goes a long way. More anime content coming to this channel. Also, subscribe to my second channel. I'm gonna figure out how to expand onto there as well. I love you guys. Comment down below. Recommendations, things you want to see me do. Stay safe, stay positive. I'm trying to drag this out to like the 8-minute mark. But wait, I can't monetize these. Ah. All right, I'm out.